Hey guys, we're going to answer the question, does intermittent fasting damage or ruin your adrenals? This keeps coming up over and over, and I just want to kind of explain it. When a person is doing intermittent fasting, a lot of times it becomes very difficult to go from one meal to the next without creating a crash in your blood sugars, okay? Because what happens, here you are, and all of a sudden you don't eat, and then your blood sugars crash. Now, certain people don't have that situation. They don't have a propensity to get hypoglycemia. And some people do. And I want to talk about the people that do, what's really going on. Now, when the blood sugars go low in general, there are two things that will help bring it up. They're called counter-regulating hormones, okay? So, like the adrenals, for example, they'll kick in and bring the sugar back up to prevent hypoglycemia. So if you have really, really good adrenals, you don't end up with a low blood sugar situation, and you can do intermittent fasting very easily. Also, the liver is involved, but that's in another video. So if the adrenals are good, you really won't have too much of a low blood sugar situation. But if the adrenal glands are weak and they're not working, you're gonna have a lot more low blood sugar situations when you do intermittent fasting. In which case, you have to do this slower, more gradual, add more fat, more potassium, more B vitamins to make sure it's really, really smooth. So intermittent fasting is not damaging to the adrenals if you do this correctly. But if you do this too fast, you can end up with a lot of symptoms of low blood sugar, which could create a lot of issues with your cognitive function and your mood in this transition, and it could take a lot longer to adapt to actual fat burning. So I hope that answers the question, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey, thank you so much for watching. Keep spreading the word and share this video.